One small step, then another. That's the way you start to climb. Put one foot before the other, and you'll be there all in good time. Don't look up at the summit. That'll scare the best away. Turn your eyes away from it and look instead at today. The world is right beneath your shoes. Keep your eyes on the path you choose. Every rock, every pebble has a story all its own. One holds firm and one's a rebel that breaks away and rolls on alone. Don't despair if you stumble. That's the only way to learn. Being brave keeps you humble. So take your step, take your turn. You'll find a thousand different views as you walk on the path you choose. Your journey seems endless, but how could you know? It all flies by faster the further you go. As you climb, you'll discover other travelers on the rise. Take the time to walk together and share the view. See with new eyes. Stop to rest when you're weary. Put aside that stubborn will. Count the stars, count your blessings, and learn by just being still. It's not a race you win or lose. Walk, don't run. Take it in, you'll soon be done. So begin by taking one small step on the path you choose.